We're ahead on time for something. What's going on? What's going on?
I'm not sure yet. We just got here. You undercover.
No, I said, who the hell's that nut that's driving right faster in the roadblock? Yeah. And it was a cop.
Two cops. Three cops coming.
Those are the undercovers. Okay.
Another one coming.
Yep.
What are we looking for anyway? So many.
Sorry, loading wise.
Was that the two young kids?
Pardon me?
Two young kids you're talking about?
Yes.
Yeah, I saw them heading that way.
Yeah, that's what I told them. They're going down this way, but I don't see them anywhere.
Nothing.
I was just here, and I come to get a coffee.
Yeah, you're in that training course.
No.
So what happened?
No, I was just coming here. I have an appointment I have to get to, and two teenagers, they were just fighting, and he said, you want to come get it, whatever? He said, yeah, bring your knife out. So this guy, he brought his knife out, and he was ready to knife them, and they took off this way. The two went this way, and the other two went that way. He was shirtless. The guy that was like mouthy and everything and getting him upset had no shirt on. I walked up upon it, didn't
red
realize.
Red hair?
No.
Nope.
No, they seem to have dark clothing and dark hair. Curly, long, you know, that type of thing.
Maybe crystal meth.
Oh, it could be. You just never know.
I didn't know there were so many undercovers. Holy Jesus.
I know, the city's loaded.
Yeah, hey.
Yeah, but people's going crazy, huh?
Oh, I know,
Like, absolutely.
April Wine, the whole world's going crazy.
Honest to goodness.
You're from Fredericton? No, you're from Quebec.
I'm, no, monsieur.
No, monsieur, je croyais que c'était le training.